We back. We on late shift. I'm actually hyped for this game. The only reason why is because, like, it's like a movie where you control it. So it's basically like Telltale's, but it's like a movie, realistic. Alright. Let's go. Late shift.
Some people say we're all connected, all part of some bigger picture, some harmonious flow, endless and meaningful. Maybe that's how it looks from a distance. But up close, with eyes open, I see no evidence of any spiritual choreographer at work. No, I see nothing but the random fractals of a selfish, queenless hive. Never looking, never stopping, never meeting. Don't get me wrong, yeah? I'm not judging anyone. I mean, I want to get home as fast as the next person. But is it my unwavering selflessness that allows others to go before me? Or the selfish knowledge that the last one will be the first off?
Selfless? However, nobody said.
Oh, come on. Who would fool themselves to believe anything but the latter? Idle minds.
Okay.
Too lazy to think beyond the following of the herd. Like it or not, life's a sinister competition. An endless series of choices, large or small, each with its own set of probabilities.
Yep.
Or wind. Now that is an 80% chance. This is my train. It's worth a dash.
Excuse me, this train...
Random variables. Never underestimate the human factor.
Bond Street?
I'm sorry, mate, that's much right.
Bond Street, here.
Look, it's on the other platform, mate.
Platform, please.
Just through there.
Thank you.
I was gonna help, but... Oh, alright. I did anyways. Low-key, I felt bad. Okay. Nice car. Oh, is that a Porsche? Tell me no. My shift.
Right. There's two cars out. The rest are logged. Should be a nice, quiet night.
That's what they always say.
Yeah, we'll do.
But then some stuff happens. Nice outfit. Oh, got that suit. Just for that type of job? Why you gotta dress up just to watch cars? Like, what?
That wouldn't be me.
And here they are. The most meaningful relationship I've ever had in my life, with a bunch of metal bimbos. Look at you,
ooh,
my beauty.
The I-8?
You could keep me in college for over a decade.
So what you gonna do?
Careful the way he saturates it with his ego. Ah, here he is. Did you put all wrongdoers to flight?
Yes, sweet.
You can leave the keys with me, sir. I'll park the car for you.
I'm not the driver, son.
Oh. Terrible.
Do beg your pardon, madam.
No problem.
No problem.
Him or her.
I'll give her the tip.
Thank you.
No problem.
Sometimes choices are so small you don't even see them. You are your decisions. That's what shapes you. And that last one shaped me into a little bit of a chauvinist. Just like that pig in a suit.
Ooh, let's get it! Who's pulling up? Our ominous. Hold on. Oh, he's washing. Alright, we back. Oh, she's back.
Not exactly.
What's wrong?
I'm sorry about before. You know, just assuming like that.
Oh, ignore him. He was being an asshole.
Oh.
I think your boyfriend's an asshole.
Don't you?
Yep.
But he does have a nice car.
That's true.
What
you want?
Are you reading?
A book?
Just a little bit of light study.
Looks pretty heavy to me.
Nah, it's late.
Can I help you with something?
I need a favor.
What's that?
I need the keys to the Maserati.
Does Dr. Brent know?
Of course he does.
You're lying, bro. Whatever.
Okay, then you want my signing for it, then?
Okay. He doesn't know. It's a secret, but I really need those keys.
Why?
It's just for tonight. I'll be back before two. Before one?
I just want to know why, and I'll give it to you.
I want to know why you need the car.
We don't need to worry about that.
Fine.
Anything?
Hey, I made a bet.
Alright, open it.
Stupid bet that I could turn up at this party in a Maserati.
Oh. You're like a teenager.
Grand.
Oh, grand. You wildin'.
It's yours, if you let me have those keys.
Bet. 200. Actually, no, okay.
Fuck.
She bribed me, bro. I was gonna say 200, but I didn't want to push you. I don't know.
What?
Hold on. Oh, go. I don't know what to. Oh yeah, take the taser. I didn't want her to go and get killed or something, so.
Look, no more fast cars tonight, alright?
She gonna take the keys and go? Yo, my dude doesn't look like he knows how to fight, so. Why did I check this out?
Turn around. Slowly.
Oh my gosh.
Now get over here.
Are you serious right now?
Drop it.
Keep pepper spray. I dare you to shoot.
God pay you enough to be a hero.
Bruh. He ain't gonna shoot. He saw it. Oh.
Smile. Now get in the car.
Oh my god.
Oi, dickhead. Does it look like I can drive? You get behind the wheel.
What the heck?
You want me to drive you out of here?
That's exactly what you're gonna do.
Yo, I was trying to get that girl, man. I'm gonna drive in. Run! Book it!
Get back here.
I'm gone. Alright. Yeet?
Fuck!
Yo, his aim is garbage. I'm not turning back. Book it. Yeah, I would still be running. What the heck?
Aren't you the guy from the car park?
Yeah.
Let me give you a ride. There's no more trains going from there anymore.
Nah, I'm good. I don't know you.
That's my train. Not anymore.
I knew it. I knew it. Oh, you see? You're right in the bushes. Why do all these guys have guns for it? Like, I know I couldn't trust them. So everyone just out to get me. All right.
Look, I'm a fucking student, okay? I've got no money. My family's got no money. What am I to you?
A problem, that's what.
What are you talking about?
You know the guy broke into the garage, don't you?
Yep.
Maybe.
I didn't see his face, okay? I can't identify anyone.
But you can identify me.
Then why did you pull up then?
Just relax.
How? Relax? Who are you having a gun aimed at me? You funny. Where are we going? This is in London, UK? That's the I-8?
Come on.
Relax. I'm not going nowhere now. Yo, I really want that girl from before, and now I'm stuck all over here.
Where's the baggage?
His fucking mistake. What the hell happened in that garage?
The carabiner failed.
What happened to your arm?
He fell 15 feet onto a concrete floor.
This is your idea of a slick operation. Dripping DNA all over the place, letting an eyewitness get away.
I got the card, didn't I? It's outside.
Jesus Christ!
Oh my...
And who the hell's gonna drive? Because you're clearly not!
I'll be alright.
Fucking idiot.
It has to be four people. There is no way you can manage the auction assistant and everyone downstairs on your own.
I'm well aware of how many people it has to be. They have to call it off. Do you want to tell Mr. Wu that we missed the one chance to get our hands on his fucking rice bowl? Because I don't. We have one window of opportunity and we're gonna use it.
Fine. How?
Leave him to bleed. Need to make some calls and try and find a replacement in the next... Shit, in the next 30 minutes, call Danny if he doesn't pick up, try and get hold of that, you know, Irish Pete.
What about him?
What about me?
Let's put a bullet in him. I don't care.
Pretty cool.
Not a murder, I don't intend to start now. Pass me diphenoxine and a couple of cable ties.
Give away.
You stay where you are.
All right.
You said you wouldn't hurt me. No, I said I wouldn't kill you. That still leaves lots of pain.
What is making it through this? Yeah.
Not good at maths, are you, mate? What's that supposed to mean? Minus one, plus one. I mean zero. Yeah, zero problems.
Yo, was that thing already in me?
Someone to help you out. And I said I want to stick a fucking syringe in me.
Why on earth would I trust you?
Because you don't have a choice.
Exactly.
Just like I don't. See your point.
Are
you gonna go to the basement?
We've got no idea who he is.
After tonight, we're not gonna see him again. What difference does it make?
The difference is this guy looks like trouble.
Well, Mr. Wu is trouble, and we've made a deal with him we can't go back on.
What do you say?
I don't care who does what, as long as I get my cut.
I get my cut too.
You better not fuck this up.
F what up?
What about the money? Don't push your luck. I'm taking his risk, so I want his share.
Fuck off.
Shut up, idiot. I'll be worth the money. Okay, I'll tell you what, you two split 50-50, that's the deal.
Oh, no, actually?
You can't do this, it's done.
Hey, there we go. And I get the money from the other girl? Yo, I'll be banking it.
You're joking.
What have we been doing, though? That I-8's nice. I'm pretty sure it's I-8, if I'm wrong, correct me with.
So what do I do next? Do I go along with this and then try and turn him in? Or do I keep my mouth shut and take the money?
It depends. If they... I don't know what they're trying to do. I have a feeling we're gonna meet up with the girl. In the beginning, again. Somehow, some way.
Mystery ladies and difficult choices. So much for the quiet night.
Looking spiffy in that suit, though.
I think you need to tell me what we're doing here.
Nerve going already?
Just like to be prepared, that's all.
Yep.
A very powerful Chinese clan called the Choys are here tonight to reacquire a porcelain ball that has been in the possession of the family for over 1,000 years.
Reacquire? What went wrong?
A careless business transaction.
So we're here to help them get it back.
We're here to stop them getting it back.
A ball? A ball. That's a whatever. A ball.
I presume you're not buying it.
What do you think?
Gave up stealing a long time ago.
To do what?
To study.
Yeah.
And tonight's your lucky night.
How do you work that out?
Because the only thing studying will get you is unemployment.
Failed education is still no excuse for stealing, you know.
We're stealing from people who are prepared to spend millions on a piece of pottery when there are far more worthy causes in the world.
What on your worthy cause are you?
Tonight I am.
Disagree.
Who's fooling themselves now? A crime's still a crime.
Yeah. Can just be stealing. Ooh, he's stealing. I gotta shut up.
The second part of the auction has just begun. Thank you.
You're welcome.
9:10 to my left. Thank you, sir. 9:10. 9:20. 9:20. Thank you.
I see you.
9:30. Again to my left. 9:40. Do I hear 9:40? 9:40, thank you, sir. Looking for 9:50.
What's he looking at?
9:50 to my left. Do I hear 9:60? Fair warning. I'm selling. 9:50 once, 9:50 twice. Sold for £950,000. This marvelous 12th century cabinet with its hidden compartment, which is
150 grand for its time.
Just for that.
To keep it public,
I'm sorry. If I had that kind of money, I wouldn't spend it on a fucking sideboard.
What are you looking at?
Why don't you try not talking at all?
So we come to what I feel must be the highlight of our sale this evening, lot 247. And to introduce it, first I'd like to pass you over to our expert, Miss Katie Tran. Katie.
What we have here is an absolutely exquisite example of late Ming Dynasty porcelain.
Downstairs now, mate. Is the ball there?
One of only three
simply beautiful pieces.
Remaining examples.
Okay, great. I'm
of a red
now.
Phoenix pattern
Simon.
Known to be in existence. Sebastian, if you would please.
Thank you very much indeed, Katie.
That time.
It is a truly exceptional piece. The sale of which cannot be passed without remarking that its owner, Mr. Samuel Parr, who is far too modest to mention it himself, has agreed to donate 50% of the sale proceeds to the Chinese Art Restoration Fund.
Yeah, he can't afford it.
What did we say about that? Okay.
And so, we shall begin the selling. Thank you, Katie. Thank you, Sebastian. And I would like to start the bidding, please, at £2 million.
What the heck?
Thank you, madam. £2 million I have to my left. Three I'm looking for. Do I hear three? Three at the back. Thank you,
three
sir.
Three mil.
Four. 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 Four to the
are you?
Thank you, madam. Four I'm bidding.
What the fuck are you doing?
Do I hear five?
Yeah, what the fuck are you doing?
Five
you get 20%
for.
Of
thank
the sale price, don't
you? Five I have. Do I hear six? Six I'm looking for. Six to my right. Thank you, sir.
How powerful did you say these toys are?
Do I now hear seven?
Oh
seven
my.
I have to the lady. Thank
you. Stop bidding.
Seven. Do I hear eight? Eight I'm looking for. Eight with you, sir. It's your bid. Looking for nine.
Matt, stop her.
Do I hear nine? Nine in the room?
Don't intervene. We don't have that money.
Nine I'm looking
for. Price increases on a logarithmic.
All around
closing
the room.
In at zero.
9 million to you, sir. Thank you.
To the chance of getting away with another
nine
million.
So do I hear 9.5? Fair warning. I'm selling. 9 million once. 9 million twice.
This girl.
Sold to the gentleman
okay.
On my right for £9 million. Thank you very much, sir. Congratulations.
23%.
I guess we'll never know, will we?
This girl, I swear this Gran's about to snitch on us or something. Like, she be. Do as told for now, cause I wanna. Let's see, I'm gonna go along. The probabilities. How did I end up here? I don't even know, fam. I don't even know.
You did well, stopping mailing like that. Don't know what got into her. Follow me.
I really don't trust him.
You don't say.
Okay, the assistant's backing up. You've got to move right now.
Simon gives the word. Move out to the middle of the corridor and wait for the guard to come to you. Just say you got lost looking for the box. Simon, freeze the guard's image.
He's not going to believe that.
I'll handle that. Ready?
Yeah, ready.
Go.
Alert the guard or let this play out. I might not get another chance.
Play along. I said that guardian can do nothing.
Stop right there, sir. This is a restricted area. What do you think you're doing down here?
I got lost coming out the lift.
No, this floor's staff only.
Oh, I was looking for the toilet.
No, you wouldn't have come down here unless you meant to.
See? If I told him, I don't think nothing would have happened. Uh-oh.
Got the trolley!
So I... Oh, see? Don't choke him out like that? Gonna choke me now? Type that.
Punch in the right code and I'm good.
I don't
want to enter this. 085209, okay.
I'm gonna try to mess this up.
Now both hit enter. 3, 2, 1, now.
Fuck! Simon, it's fucked. Get in the lift and I'll call it down. Mayling, we need to come out the front, bring the car to the front of the building.
Sabotage. But now I'm thinking about it, I kind of messed myself up too because I'm in it. I'm gonna try to run. Like, yeah.
Let's go.
Okay, everyone!
Oh my.
Open the door! Open the fucking door! Come on!
I should have entered the right one.
It's open. You, come with me. Come on.
Oh, that was going to give me the option to stay.
Let's go.
These options have me shook. Like, I never... Not a corpse.
Down my mind. Down my fucking mind thinking I could trust you. What the hell went wrong?
Speak up.
I'll tell you what went wrong. You went wrong. The whole lot of you. Right from the start. You couldn't even do the first thing you set out to do, which is steal a car. You couldn't even do that right.
Yeah, that's
How
true.
The fuck did you think you were going to rob an auction house? God, you fucking amateurs, the lot of you.
If I were you, I'd shut up.
You know what? I know that you can die in this. Or maybe the ending, because I see one thumbnail on YouTube. That's the ending, and it was him like dead, so I'm not trying to die, so I don't know how am I gonna play this, but I'm not trying to die, so.
Well, we have it. Thank fuck. Where are the others?
In.
Jeff, where are the others?
Ask him.
Let's get out of here.
I should have entered the right code and then sabotaged it after. I don't know. How am I gonna get out of this? Like,
nothing here, nothing there. Ladies and gentlemen, we are back in society.
Let me see it. I want to see the bomb.
Just wait. This thing stays in the bag until we get to Wu's place and turns it into money.
Too fucking right.
You gotta take a left, some Shoreditch High Street. Hong Kong City restaurant.
Sounds classy.
What are we gonna do about this comedian?
Give it to me.
I'll pop him.
You're popping. Speak up again, let's go.
Hey, that's not what we agreed. Not here, just keep him quiet until we get rid of this ball.
There should be some gaffer tape in the back somewhere.
Look out!
Yo, this guy is dumb. Oh my. Keep your eyes on the road, man. Bunch of rookies, I swear. Now this is where we escape. Get up and run. Oh my.
Mei Ling. Mei Ling, can you hear me? Open your eyes. Okay, there's petrol. Look, we gotta get out. Right? Fuck.
Oh, snap. Oh my, let's get out of here.
They're all dead, come on.
So the board is perfectly fine. What the heck? Exactly.
Where are we going?
It's anywhere but here. Like, what are you talking about? Mr. Woe? Heck, we ain't going to no place.
Take this ball to Woe's to finish what you started.
To Mr. Woe's?
Yeah, but that was the plan, wasn't it?
Get!
What do you want to do, Mei Ling? Do you want to stay here? Mei Ling!
Leave her, bruh!
Fine, stay here. I'm sure the police will have a fucking ball listening to explain the way out of this one.
Better not snitch too.
Wait.
I knew she was coming. I had a feeling. She ain't gonna stay there. Are you okay? Want a piggyback ride? We're just walking. Walking, walking, walking. Hong Kong City.
Welcome to Hong Kong City. Table for two.
We're here to see someone.
Table for four. Four on me, please.
It's going well.
Excuse me. We don't want to eat.
No problem. Bar this way. Follow me, please.
Ling, talk to him. Speak his language.
The manager? You want to see the manager?
I want to see the manager.
You're not even eaten?
No.
Your health inspector?
No.
Look, it's Mr. Wu.
Mr. Wu?
Mr. Wu, yeah.
Never heard of Mr. Wu.
Shut up, thank you, Harry.
Well, how about the Queen, mate? You heard of her?
Exactly.
Memory clearing.
Memory clearing.
You listen to me. Tell Mr. Wu that Mei Ling and Jeffrey are here to see him. You tell him right now, or you can pay the consequences.
Yep, yep.
Okay. You, wait here. Have fortune cookie.
Follow this guy.
Fuck fortune cookies.
Hey, I like them.
Well, I don't. Honestly, don't like them.
These two. I've told them to wait.
What makes you believe you can just walk in here?
I have something you want.
Hola, hola.
Would you want me to go into your home? Just like that? Huh?
Bro, you ain't gonna do nothing.
Come through.
I'm here for business.
What's your business?
Yeah, look at him now.
Jose, you got my choice, go on.
Why have you brought this here?
I honestly don't.
I made no such deal. I have never seen you before.
What?
Look, the man who made the deal is dead, okay? That's why we brought you your bow.
Oh, yeah.
My bow. Adam. Turn beige over here.
What the heck?
Managing to steal that bow. It's quite impressive.
I know.
But choosing to steal it in the first place.
A dumb idea, I know.
Nothing short of insanity.
We stole this for you.
I gave no such order, not to you or anyone else.
What?
To steal that bowl is not only madness, it is also suicide. To the Choi family, possession of that bowl is a question of honor. They have fought wars for it.
For that tiny little thing.
It's beyond measure.
Explain to me why, though.
I know how much they paid for it tonight. And I do not intend to add my life to the bill. Now get out!
Why are you so angry? I believe you. Look at that. This is our passion.
What should we do with it?
Choice catch you with it, you are dead.
Well, it ain't gonna catch me with it. I can tell you that.
It,
you're dead.
You are dead.
I'm gonna leave it here.
If you bring it back here, you are dead.
See, why did I get myself into this nonsense?
Doesn't really answer my question now, does it?
Nope.
Not my problem.
But I'm gonna leave it in front of your store. But I'm gonna leave it right in front of your store.
Goodbye. We will not meet again.
Nah, I might come back to get some noodles or something later on. So.
Fucking great.
choice. How dangerous they are.
You didn't even talk.
You did, didn't you? You knew everything Wu just told us, and yet you still bid against him and stole that damn bowl.
This doesn't really help us, does it?
It was the choice that ran us off the road.
We need a plan.
We do, but...
What do you suggest?
Hiding until we come up with one. I know a place.
Okay.
Okay.
We ain't got nothing right now, so... Is that an Uber? Oh, that's a taxi, never mind. You have to order it. What am I saying? Taxi? Watch how much they pay us just to get to the destination. Why is she looking at me like that? Does she want it or something? Fake name. Make a fake name.
Smith. Really?
I panicked. Turn to Leon.
What a night.
Did you believe Wu? That he knew nothing about the job?
Look, Milton, didn't
he? Yeah, that's not what I asked you, John.
Thank you. And good evening from N-Channel News.
No, I didn't watch this conversation, mate.
I don't know. I thought we were delivering the ball for 20% job done. I should be back at home by now, soaking in the bath.
Same here. How was...
Why has no one tried to contact us? Is there any way we can get to just phone messages? Or what about that place in Chelsea? Maybe they've tried to contact us there.
Just shut up, could you?
Oh. Oh. Hey, I guess I'm on kiss too, hey. Oh, so that's how you wanna play me? You wanna play me like that? alright. You wanna play me like that?
Only one item was stolen from the auction house. A Chinese
auction
for the reported value of 10 million.
10 million for that tiny bowl? You can't even have cereal in that. Just standing.
How the hell do they know that?
An explosion which completely destroyed the vehicle.
The choice will live the bowl's history.
Who chose the bus?
I am deeply devastated by this event. If the bowl was indeed destroyed, then it is a loss to mankind which transcends value.
Oh, yeah. Very compassionate of him.
This history may also be linked to the murder of Anthony Wu, a Chinese restaurant owner with known connections to the criminal underworld whose body was found at.
Fucking hell.
So, oh my. They're killing him off.
Who was right about the choice? That's for fucking sure.
This doesn't make any sense.
Mate,
explain.
We got him killed by taking it there.
And where next?
Oh, I meant, I thought.
The city.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree 100%.
I thought that meant.
Crazy. Having that is
I should explain. Just said that.
Having it is what got Wu killed.
Oh, don't answer. Don't even know.
Hello?
Mr. Smith?
Yeah?
I have some people in the reception. Shall I send them out?
Heck no. open window, Wow. You ain't going downstairs. Upstairs, right? Upstairs. What the? They're right! Are you serious? Can't you run upstairs? We're dead.
We've all had a very long night. If you don't come to your senses, I can assure you that yours will come here long.
Oh!
Where's the ball?
No, I haven't got it. Okay, it was taken from me and now I don't know where it is.
Lies.
Look, I haven't got your fucking rice bowl, or...
Damn.
Disrespect will be punished. Now for the final time.
This is you guys about. You didn't pick...
I don't understand.
Where is the ball you took from the auction, not the copy you had in your pocket? The original. The original ball that you stole, where?
Oh. Oh, hey.
What the fuck is that?
You know where the ball is. You and your lady friend. Next door.
No, we thought that was the room. So we had a fake ball the whole time.
What have you done to her?
So you admit to your partnership with her?
I never met her before tonight. Okay, I was part of the robbery, but it wasn't my choice. I don't know anything about fakes or forgeries or anything else for that matter, okay? As far as I'm concerned, the bowl in my pocket was the real bowl.
Hey, come here.
Oh, what is it?
What have you been? You must go to the house. Come. Where do you
go? I don't understand what the fuck you're saying to me.
Bowl equals pain. The longer you have bowled, the longer you have pain. Very simple mathematics.
Uh-oh.
Fuck! Fucking hell. No, I haven't got your fucking rice bowl, okay?
Oh
fuck.
My god.
I don't care if you have it or your girl.
Yo, we don't know where the ball is.
To tell the truth, it's free. The other is punished.
Classic prisoner's dilemma, game theory first term. Whatever I tell them lives or dies on what Mei Ling tells them, and vice versa. If our answers are inconsistent, one of us dies.
Oh shoot.
Choose.
Oh shoot.
Choose punishment. Know your fate.
Why things are inconsistent? The short one, I don't know about that.
The short one?
Oh, I shouldn't have picked. See, I'm moving the timing though.
But painful. Dagger does not go in far, but when it's removed, Bob's teared intestines shred them. Death comes within an hour.
I thought you said it was quick.
Where is the bowl? The original ball.
Can I trust her to be reasonable? Or will she keep quiet? Because if she does that, she dies.
Protect her, save yourself. Every man for himself.
Okay, I'll do it. I'll get you the ball.
What?
So your memory returns?
I don't know.
I wish.
I thought
it
was. Oh, are you serious right now?
I can't tell you. I have to go get it for you. Not good enough. It's the only way you're gonna get it.
Yep, I'm going off to Hawaii. Never seen me again.
I got the jade up there.
Oh, that's a yellow.
You bring us the bowl. You should be punished.
So where am I gonna get this bowl? Oh. Don't touch it.
That should be her. She should get it. Keep me instead.
It's decided. You bring us the ball. If you fail, she dies.
She dies. I might have to run to the police.
It's Pa.
What? What?
He's the one who fucked us. He fucked us all.
How do you know that?
Because I'm the one who forged the copy for him.
Oh, oh my gosh.
Enough.
I want this.
I didn't mean for any of this to happen. I'm sorry.
Where's the original?
I don't know.
Oh my, I want to smack the out of here. She really got it. Damn, I could just leave her. Like, I really just want to leave her right now. She forged it and doesn't even know where the real one is.
Okay. Okay. Pa. I have to make this fucker pay for what he's done to us.
I forget who Pa even is. I'm being completely honest. But watch when I see that guy.
Fucking bastard.
He's catching the hands. Yo, where's that girl from the beginning? Let me see here.
What the fuck am I doing? Am I really doing this?
I guess so.
Alright. Just keep walking. Just keep moving.
If I'm being honest, I don't really care if she dies. Keep calm. I'm not trying to play.
How the fuck should I know, smoke boy?
Well, the cops are right there, so.
You got a buster cat, can't you?
I'll be. I want to fight, but I don't want the cops to be doing anything.
The police.
There we go.
Okay. We're just having a laugh, aren't we?
Yeah, yeah, sure. We-
oh, I really. Oh, ooh, I want to get. Ah. See, I didn't want to fight because the police was there. That's a smart move, but that guy pissed me off, bro. I would have reacted. The cops would have brought me to the station.
Really choked me. Shit. The auction guy, Jeffrey, nearly strangled. He had access to the bowl after the expert on stage had it, right before we stole it. Right. How do I find him?
I don't know. Well, I have that exact same iPhone. iPhone 5C. Don't joke.
Hi. I'm really sorry to come this late, but it's Sebastian at home. It's Dan from work. I heard he was in an accident. Is he alright? Is he at home?
No, no, he's not well. He's been taken to the hospital and he has a serious concussion. It's horrible.
I'm really sorry to hear that. Where did they take him?
They took him to St. Thomas's, but they won't let me visit until the morning.
St. Thomas's?
Thank you. I'm really sorry this happened.
Don't worry, it's not your fault.
I'm sorry though.
Alright, let's pay this poor guy a visit.
So we're gonna sneak into there because they can't let us sit until morning, so I guess we're gonna break into a hospital. Alright. Is that her from the beginning?
You work here.
As you can see.
As you can see. What the ad?
Party to go to.
Oh, it is here.
Why do you think I'm back here doing an extra shift?
Yeah, well, things would have gotten way worse for you.
Oh, don't start. What brings you here?
Oh, that's how it
I need to see someone. Can you tell me what room Sebastian Leclerc's in, please?
Why? I helped you.
It's just a room number.
What? I think it's just a key.
Oh, come on.
Good night.
Please.
Look, this isn't about some entry ticket to some party, yeah? This is way bigger.
What's so important that you need to see him now?
I could die. She better not snitch. She better not snitch on his own home. Say no more.
Thank you.
At the end of this game, she better be like a chick or something like that. She better like come in a clutch, like save my life or something, and live happily ever after. Dang. Oh, I see him. Like, oh, he said they won't let me. Okay, I like that guy.
That's how we got the ball at the auction house.
Oh shoot.
Now you listen to me, mate. I'm a peaceful man. Okay, I do not want to hurt you.
Why he's choking him.
What do you want? What do you want from me? Where's the original?
Pa have it.
If I tell you, you have to promise to tell no one about me.
Of course, yeah.
If you don't promise, I tell you nothing.
I don't have time for this, mate.
Just say you promise, you can tell you and just leave. Oh my, you're so extra.
You hear me now? Now where's the fucking rice bowl? It's the last one I'm gonna ask you nicely. Okay. I swapped it. I swapped it in the elevator. The original with the forgery and I hid it.
Where?
The cabinet. Paul's cabinet I built an auction. There was a secret compartment in it, right?
Yes.
Is that where it is? Is the ball still inside?
I don't know. This is the truth. The security took everything to the safe storage after the robbery, and they brought me here to the hospital.
Safe storage. So it's still inside Hainsworth.
Yes.
Oh, painkillers, thank Christ.
This game crazy. Taxi. All this, like, oh no. What a night. I wonder if she came with me, that girl from the beginning, what would happen? I'm probably gonna play this game a couple of times just to see the different outcomes. Honda. Sneak to elevator. That sneak